think the biggest thing is we're a really young team and really court level, court wise, really inexperienced coming into the season. So I just think it's taken us a while to really get there. But I think what you see here tonight and in the last few games that we are playing better defense, we're sharing the ball well, we're more competitive in a toughness way. And despite the loss, I'm proud of our guys for what they did. Obviously disappointed, because I think we should take care of the ball better. And that was a key part to that. We just kind of lost track of the ball a few times and gave them easy opportunities. And that's a strength of ours, is that we have good ball control and we can make shots. And tonight, we lost it at the wrong time. Yeah, I would just say it's a maturation process. It's court experience, you know, and varsity court experience, because, you know, JV is not the same. Middle school is not the same. In many ways, travel is not the same, travel basketball. So it's a big deal, and I just think it took us a little time. I love this team. I love these guys. It's a lot of fun coaching them, and I go to battle with them any day of the week. I take those nine guys in there any day of the week. I'm excited about the future of the Grant basketball program, and although tonight it just hurts.